work for it, he got it.
He started having clubs. A lot of the kids who came to the club to play basketball and sports, now they come to the club to do their homework and to make sure that they are on track for reading, et cetera. So that's the 22,000 kids that we serve on a daily basis, right? During the summer, they don't go to school, so they need us from the morning time when their parents are at work. They need to come here, and the majority of our kids come here for free. For free.
Boys and Girls Club, and I'm having a super good time. Gonna be in the flesh of life, you gotta know it. I got love for this and I show it.